What up, everybody? This is your boy DJ Mixmaster, and welcome back to Metroid Dread. So, I said at the last video, I was gonna do this over again because I cannot believe, you know, I would screw up that early. So, we're back again to do the run again. And this time, we are going to get further. Guaranteed on that. Alright, so far so good. Obviously. Go ahead and watch this one. Alright, so the first one's out, so we're about, what, 50% from what, from my last run through? All right. one done.
Uploading data.
Okay, so I gotta remember. After I go through the door, I go down, not up. Okay, let's do this. Okay, so we made it past where we failed before. I know I couldn't make it, but I was trying to see. We can get it later. Okay, whew, let's do this. All right. right, so far so good. Made it way further than we did last time, so that's good. So we got the charge beam. Oh yeah, the bomb, right? Okay. Now the thermal doors are open. Oh,
Uploading data.
There is no room. You have this that you have that can tell. There are.
There we go. Okay, now. Now to get rid of our first Emmy. Come on, I know exactly where you are. You down. Woo! Okay. Spire magnet acquired. Woo! Boss time. Okay. Woo! Let's do this. We'll be right back. I dare not move because I don't want to get hit. Alright. Me, come get me like a boss. Woo! They might still be there, that's alright. And off we go. Where to? Excuse me, to Cataris. Alright y'all, so woo, man, made it to the first area, made it way further than we did before, so let's keep this up, let's see how far we can take it. I'm thinking most likely I'm probably going to die to Kray. I hope not, we'll see, but I feel like that's probably where I'm going to die, because I'm probably going to do something stupid to mess it up. But if we can make it past there, then who knows? Alright, so we go this way. Health is a precious commodity. We cannot afford to just throw it away.
Uploading data. CPR appears to be. I have the Sam. I know there is the phantom note that used the phantom.
Redirect it. Oh, you're right. Next enemy zone. Nope, that's not there. Thank you. Let's recharge the health a bit. Nope, that's not where I go. Come on. Okay, so let's keep going. Okay. A little further. We gotta go. That's not where to go. Yeah. We got out of there. Okay. I can't go in here, right? Yeah, nope. Thank you. Okay. That's where I messed up before. Yes! Woo! Okay.
Uploading data. ME stands for extra plates of you are not, you are stuck enough. Okay.
Okay. Ow. This way. And climb up. Nothing in here. And then now, head over to Dairon. Woo! Man, I can't believe we have gotten this far. It's just, woo! So many close calls with that green in me, but we got past it. So now, if I'm not mistaken, we go off to Dairon to go pick up the wide beam so we can go finish off the green army. Here. turn on the power generator. Catters. Okay. So that's two down. Alright, so there's the morph ball. Whew! Back to Ataria to go pick up the Varia soup so we could survive the extreme heat temperatures. Not lava, unfortunately, but still. So hit this, and then we have a race against the clock, or else we burn to death. We'll be right back. All right. Woo! Various suits. Some place to open, but I think you need a bomb for it, so we'll be back. Alright, so getting ready to face Kray. This is probably where the run is going to end. I'm going to see if I can make it past it. Whew. But man, we did so good so far. So, woo, this is so exciting. Hope to be able to do some more stuff like this in the future. Once I get some more games that are kind of like this, we might do some more challenges like this where we only have the one life and see how far we can go. Forgot. All right, Kray, let's do this. Part one done. Dang it! Down we go. Baby, woo! Okay. Fusion beam. Back to Dyren. Hoo-wee. Alright, so I actually suspected I was gonna die at Crate, so the fact that I didn't, I don't know where we're gonna die. It's going to most likely be because of something stupid. I hope it's to an Emmy, even though, you know, I don't want to die, but it's probably most likely going to be something stupid, like, I'm going to try to jump somewhere there's lava, I might screw up, or I just get surrounded by a bunch of enemies just constantly being bounced around, I don't know, we'll see. Talking about. Try this one more time. There we go.
Uploading data.
This area, you are.
I think I was about to go the wrong way, and I saved myself due to my fear a little bit. Nope, not that way. Okay. Now we're moving on to the next area. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Let's go! I think this is Varinia, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah.
Uploading data.
The lower life ability.
Whew. Okay. So what are we here for? I think we're here for... I forget what it is. Oh, I remember what we're here for. Flash shift. Yeah, that's a save, right? Didn't want to forget that. All right. So we get flash shift, and then now we can head back and take on the yellow Emmy. I was up top, okay. Thank you. Okay, I gotta do this real fast. No! Dang it! Ah! I'll have to wait until we get the gravity suit. God dang it. We're almost there. Woo! Alright, y'all. So, two enemies down. Getting ready to take down a third. I just gotta make sure I don't die. I gotta do some maneuvering just like I did with the green enemy. Because we're going to be pretty up close to the yellow soon. Here we go. Woo! Go! Okay, now we just gotta make sure we don't mess up. I messed up. Where are you? Because right now you're scaring me. Okay. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna try and see if I can do something. Dang it, I messed up! Okay. Gonna try this one more time. Yes! Woo! Man, that puzzle was difficult, but got it only my second try, baby. Back to Ataria. Woo! Okay. So, to recap, we have defeated Craig, and we have taken out the white Emmy, green Emmy, and yellow Emmy, which have given me the spider magnet, morph ball, and speed booster abilities combined. I forget who the next Emmy we gotta face is. Come up here. You. All right, I forgot about you. So I didn't need to shoot. I don't know why I did that. Head down so we can go grab the grapple beam. Now we head back to Dairon. End up heading to Ferenia. Oh yeah, we're gonna be facing off against the robot Chozo warrior. This might be the end of the run, considering I gotta try to figure out his attacks. Or I should say, don't fall into them. I want to keep going, so let's hope we can make it. Let's go ahead and recharge.
Anaman henki maradis, pisalakuta ili zoha hasana, ili chozo man faragai atasen maburis ashkar behek. Ninu gabara neporien lebat balis heuniku, hemsen ili tanumar karbi chozo rahama hasana maburis ili mauken, sahari lin ili mauken, Πίνορας χασανατάρ γλυτσόζο. Ουραϊρίσι τος καρόδαν γλυμάθροε. Μυρμούδι ταλάρ σουραδίς με ηλία γάρνα λίμα. Ουρα μαχαρ πάντα μούδι τος σαράλ πουρα μάθροε. Κουνί χαβάρι χούνταρ τάλασα βέκες εν χολτσανίμ. Λίν κατάλου ηλί γουλίρις. Σαβάλβα. Ασκάρ μπέχεκ. Χασάρι γάλε ουβανα τος ελεγάρ μύρ. Νίνου παράς, νεκ ηλί φέρουν ταρ χαδάρ. Λες νίνου κεδάρ, ηλί μάθρο εγ μούδι. Τανάμ ταρ μπί χαδάρ μπούντα. Ειρίς τος εκα ηλί κιμέλ. Ασκάρ μπέχεκ, καμπορί τος παλάν ηλί μάθρο εγ τος ηλί ταρίν να λίμα χεμσατάρ. Χουμπίν μπί καλκι σάκρα. Δος χορεκ μπούρα, νίνου μεχιδίν ηλί θόχα χασάνα. Πιμούρα κάβαρα ηλί σαχαλί, το σουράν ηλί μάθροιν. Καλμύρ το στεκ, ανανακόδεν μούγι ακαλάιν. Ασκάρ μπέχεκ, εμ ηλί μαουκίν, χασάνα χάσαρι αναβάλτα δος χουμαχάρ σάνιαν. Ηλί ταρίν αλίμα, λες νούδακαν δος κερέν χουμαχάρ κόργαν γάλ τουρούτα μάθροιν. Σαβάλβα, Cum talaris le shak siru gali nevak, hem mugi lamai dos goro humahar yoris mei kohana. Aitar ili gel sum manu naloni ishka ili agar na lima, mugi garama bi eris les nido. Ili tarin na lima megori le shak utanka, Ontar humahar gelsu mugi barilin ili eris. Arek ebores, ashkar behek, eleme irisi, dos karodan hum. Ninu aros hakame, ninu mahar meheni, dos tumema, ninu mahar yoris. Ishili mathroe, me ili agar nalima. Habari bama mugi sarali, linatamahar toshek. Nutili mathroi desborodo. Ili oristar ashkar behek. Dora habar bados les maradan. Has bados les maradan. Ashka urugal ata. Ili emai marhuma satari lin ashkar behek. Tamus arlan. Fejejadoran. Ninu habar kumane hundos devolen ili mathroi dim ishkanu lisa tamahar izbi.
Kino ulo truta. Ana maril tsan urpura. Ay marhen.
And that's what I'm talking about. Keep forgetting I could reach up there. Ah! Let's go! Ha 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 ha! Okay. Dang it! Ah, come on, I was almost there. Okay. Here we go. Alright, now back down to Dairon. So, sorry about that. I know, you know, I've already done this, but that's one of my most favorite scenes from this entire game. Mainly for the background music, but the whole scene as a whole is just, ooh, just get you excited a little bit. At least before the tragedy. But man, we are doing so well.
Uploading data.
I told her I have the reason.
Yeah, we keep continuing on this way, okay. I was looking at the wrong part of the map, but that's all right.
Thank you.
messed up the timing, but that's alright. Okay, we got this, right? Okay, let's keep this going! Thank you. Oh, I messed up. Okay. A little bit. Not entirely. Alright, now we're on our way to Gavarin. Woo! Man, every time I think the run is over, it's just like, man, we come in clutch at the end. Be so sweet if I could end up finishing the whole game without saving once, without dying once. But I know I'm not that lucky. Oh no, don't tell me to sit! Don't tell me to sit! Yes! Oh my god! Barely! Oh, it's an enemy zone. Oh, wait, they've all been deactivated. Yes, let's get that precious health back.
Uploading data. Samus, you are approached by enemy viewer in the one.
I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to be going. I think it is. If not, we could backtrack and figure it out from there. But, woo! And I am doing so much better than my last run, man. But I think the last few bosses and everything, it's just been sheer luck, so it's just like, my luck is going to run out eventually. Real quick. Now we have the super missile. Alright. Into a new area. I believe it's Elune, I believe, or something like that. Yeah. For the plasma beam. Whew. Okay. Oof. Back to Gavarin. So, the X have been released. Planet will soon be swarming with them. Every living being being replaced by them. Yay. But it's nothing we can't handle, right? Yes, and then now the Emmy get reactivated. Yay! Even more problems for me.
Uploading data. The X have been released, is my regard, I trust.
Okay, let's get this over with. Oh, dang it. Damn it. I forgot that if he catches you in his beam, he freezes you. Damn. Alright, y'all. So, with that, I believe this is a good place to take a break. I am currently recording this on a Saturday. I had problems. Well, not problems. I kind of caused the problem by yanking a cord and causing a short circuit. That's the reason why this video came out so late. It didn't come out as usual day of Friday. So, with that also being the fact that this is almost 2.5 hours, I will have Monday's video, or what was supposed to be Monday's video, or today's video, hopefully if this gets uploaded, on another day, whether Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday, I'm not for sure. But y'all look forward to that. And so like I said, with that, I believe it's a good place to take a break. Like and comment on the video, subscribe for more gameplay. And with that, see ya. Peace.